Gentlemen?
We're all like...
Ladies and gentlemen, today,
posed.
I am on the market. I broke up with my girlfriend.
Shut up.
Due to being gay.
I'm not gay. Who said I'm gay?
I'm gay.
Everybody says you're gay because you're a queer, queer faggot.
I'm not gay. What do y'all mean?
But you are a queer faggot.
She's the one that asked me out the day. That at her.
You're talking to
Shut
Kate.
Up, queer faggot.
Just call me a faggot. I will ruin your
yeah,
life.
Yeah, just called you a queer.
I'm gonna throw Lieutenant Fernando Ruiz.
See, look. See, Wraith is an experiment.
I was talking
These
to
eggs just showed up.
Who fell at nothing, you know? Yeah.
We don't know what reproduction is.
Oh, yeah. We know that this game is awful, but it was free, so we're all playing it.
Yeah.
And it's actually fun when we act stupid and goof around.
So many people talking.
Because we have like 7 people in the party.
I know.
Actually, we do.
Yeah.
Oh.
You're in a 40-year-old robot body over there.
Oh.
She just say she changes out men every while, every once
yes.
in a while.
She's
yes,
a big slut.
She's a hoe, big ol' hoe.
It's kind of weird though, because the past two conversations in the ship, she's been talking to the robot instead of human. Cider.
Can someone help me, please?
Hi, Caden.
Who are you? Oh, I see you.
Literally what? Can't do anything.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God, he's already here.
All right. Thank you. I'm gonna die.
I trapped him.
It's not good. I need to not be in here right now.
Bye.
That's why.
Sorry. Where are you at, Haron?
On top of Ryan.
Actually, I think it's the other way around, buddy.
No.
Oh. No,
I'm bigger than you.
Oh, no. I'm back. Get him my turret.
Swing him down.
Put your thing down so he goes away.
Sorry. Here.
We don't have to kill him to win this.
I definitely need some help. Well, it seems
oh,
there's a
whoa,
problem.
What the? What?
Hey, Ryan, I'm gonna need you to crouch
Chillax.
And then hit right trigger on one of them.
Chillax, dude. I can't. I literally can't even move. Dude, can you not? Can you kindly
All right,
not?
Ryan, for this last one, I need you to crouch before you get to him and then pounce on him.
Who is it?
It's Caden.
What? What are you gonna
He's
do to me?
So screwed.
Where is he?
Running away.
I can't tell you that.
I mean, he totally could.
Run.
Nah.
Don't tell him,
I'll hold
please.
Him off, Caden. Run. I'll
but
hold
I'm
him
a
off.
Nice
I'm running.
Guy.
You're dead, Cage. You're gonna die.
Shut up. I'll hold him off with my pistol.
Right
run, Caden.
Just sit somewhere and hide. You have like 20-something, 30 seconds.
An egg right there.
I know.
Don't say
oh
that.
God.
If
what
he attacks
that?
The eggs, then...
What is it?
Just keep moving.
What's not him?
What the fuck was that?
That's not him. That was just
the EMP. Stop moving. Or just continue moving.
What is this thing?
That's
just hide behind. Just hide behind it. Just hide behind it. Just keep hidden.
There's several of those.
We got 5 more seconds before we drop back in.
Alright, here we go.
Sucks because Ryan knows where the drop ship's gonna drop.
Yep.
Yeah. The thing is, I can just go invisible right when I get down there, so.
Yeah, you can, and whenever you do it, you cloak us when you do it.
Hey guys, there's a good thing about
so,
this.
Yeah.
There's an egg right below it.
When we're beside you, you cloak us. And if you guys... Oh! The drop ship didn't drop in the same place this time.
Yeah, it's
yeah,
right where I am, where the egg
close
is.
To your teammate.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Is he here?
Ryan?
Oh, crap. It just took off my ability, so... I don't trust
Ryan's probably
situation.
Making his way over here, or he's trying to get to stage 3.
I have to say, Caden, if you're able to set out traps.
Oh, I missed.
Incoming.
Hot Rod,
guys, get away.
Me.
He's up on
guys,
top.
Get away.
Hey.
Oh, no. Hot Rod, save me.
Okay, Hot Rod, run out.
He's
hot
going
Rod,
for the
away.
Healer
hot
first.
Run
somebody
hot
save
run
me.
Away.
Caden, save me. Never mind.
I'm doing something more smart. I'm trapping in here. Now go kill the eggs. Well, I'm trying to stay alive.
Shh, Gage. Shut up.
Get out of here!
Caden,
deactivate
guys.
The shield, deactivate the shield!
Guys, shh.
No, we're trapping in here so that Hot Rod can go kill the eggs.
Hey.
Yeah, but now I'm screwed and stuck in a corner.
You're alright.
You're fine. He's trying to kill me so he can get out.
Nah, I just feel like killing you in all honesty.
Oh, well thanks.
Wow, Ryan.
Can you not, Ryan? Stop triggering. Stop. Can you not just target me? This is actually
dude, healer.
Really gonna piss me off. I don't even care.
That's the reason why I'm trying to kill you.
We're a healer.
Cole, start running towards the edge. Cole, start running towards the edge.
Hey. Goodbye. Mm-hmm.
Hey, Cole, you know I can see your footprints, right?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, that didn't work.
I'm not going for you.
Oh.
Cole, come here. That means, watch yourself, Hot Rod. He's after you.
Alright.
Oh, yes.
Oh. That was a
okay,
save.
Now run.
We gotta run. He's like right here.
Here he comes, Hot Rod.
Oh, he's going for Hot Rod. He left me. Don't know why, though. I was close to death. Oh, that's why.
Oh, God. Okay, Hot Rod, I'm... Just get to
death. I'm just that good.
Ken, are you watching us, or are you playing something else?
Oh, I was doing the tutorial.
Oh, you should join and watch us, if you can.
I am.
No.
Wait.
Is he getting you, Zach?
Wait, hold on. Will I be able to play at all?
He was
or...
some stupid little monster. But now he's getting him.
Alright, my back.
Cole, stay away from me. Cole, stay away from me.
Dude, the freaking lag.
Yeah, that was crazy.
I like this third person game. I don't know why, I just like
I'm dropping in a second. Here I come.
Trapped
hey,
in.
Hey, me too. How you doing,
oh,
bud?
Oh, wow. Let's do this.
I chose to kill myself while I was down there so I could respawn.
Oh, come on.
This.
Wait, hold on. Will I be able to play at all? Or
no.
You'll
just be able to watch this.
Will I be able to play next round?
I'm down, by the way.
No.
Oh.
Will I be playing next game?
We have the max amount of players. Driving.
He's hitting an elite.
Shut up.
Oh shit.
Oh, no, he sees us. Okay, great. He goes after me again.
You're the healer.
I don't care. Now. I didn't trigger you just because you're the healer. Come on now. I'm bad at this game. This is like my first time ever being a medic, and this is like the worst experience ever because I don't even get to actually try it.
Ryan, you better kill him.
Wait, a monster
wins
that type?
Yeah, we have to destroy the last two eggs.
And Gage is dead. Here we are watching what appears to be a weird creature. Very nice. And Cole, you look like Claptrap. Props?
Goodbye, cruel world.
What? Hot Rod, that's your cue to, bomb the entire universe.
What? Oh, right. No! Get back,
I gotta start sticking with Hot Rod more.
Oh my god, I don't have time to not be destroying eggs.
Yeah, I gotta start sticking with D more, Hot Rod.
We got 50
you do a
seconds.
Lot of damage, and with me healing you, we could be like the perfect team.
God damn.
No, Cole!
Zach?
Yeah, here's your downfall. You're the last one left, and there's like 35 seconds.
He's coming.
Caden's gonna die.
Yeah, yep,
he's there.
Dead.
He's there.
There's a trap in my way!
Run, 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 run. You got like 30 seconds.
No point,
what are you doing right now?
20 seconds.
Holy crap.
40 seconds. 20 seconds.
He now he's got me.
19, 18, 17, 16.
Oh, that 15. Was weird.
No!
Yeah. Hey, I got my one star now.
My character is no longer allowed, Ryan.
No!
My character is no longer allowed.
Oh no.
How come I had to switch from Gorgon?
Huh? Didn't make you switch from Gorgon after the first time.
Hey Cole.
That wasn't the
Cole,
first
why
time.
Why did
that
your
was
character
like the
no, it wasn't.
That wasn't the first time.
What was the other time?
Oh. That looks just like Claptrap.
The one before was a hunt.
No, it doesn't.
And then it was an
There's
egg.
Nothing
egg.
Like Claptrap.
Yeah, it you were like the freaking thing on the egg or on the one before that.
But I have, I actually
Except
do
for
stuff.
Claptrap.
I have
what?
Weapons.
Where?
Yeah, Claptrap is a rectangle with a wheel.
He's a rectangle
a wheel,
with a wheel.
I know Claptrap is the evolved form of Claptrap, man.
No legs, Gravity. Just a wheel.
I have limbs.
He doesn't have a gun.
The only similarity is our heads.
I'm gonna be back.
You got loud mouth.
Actually,
yeah, exactly.
More of his eye. What?
Oh god.
I know, but that's like, what?
Perfectly balanced.
It's nice how we were defeating Ryan at first, and then this is what we get in this is what we get in return.
I'm not a big fan of this Claptrap character.
So Caden, do you want to be the medic this round?
Mitchell said that my YouTube videos were freaking hilarious.
They are, because mainly you play with
I have
friends.
I haven't seen any of
friends
those.
Friends are hilarious.
No offense.
No, have you heard the ones today? I finally got voices in them. I'm actually freaking recording right now.
You did?
Yep.
Oh my god. Hello, everyone.
It, I'm
still seeing
this video is going to be so confusing because it's going to start
Yo,
in the middle of the match.
Is that Richtofen in the middle?
That's not
his last three rounds have gone by 13 minutes.
Exactly, dude.
Yeah.
This is what Richtofen
did. The last
did.
Game was 45 minutes.
That's Richtofen before he died. By killing him.
Shut the hell up! That's Richtofen.
Can we not just
I'm
accept that these are
the
completely
portal.
Separate characters from every other franchise?
Watch by the water! Be their monster.
No, look, you can see,
Claptrap.
No,
Gravity,
you can't
shut
see
up.
Him.
You no longer deserve to speak.
This is
you're gonna be muted by everybody.
I don't know why I can't speak his name. What is that? Okay, you're gonna hurt me. You're not gonna like me for this,
What do you say,
Gage? Hold on, can I play next game? Since I never played this before, or...
Sure. You can play Monster.
Hot Rod, you're not gonna like me, but I can't remember the, character's name of the cowboy in Overwatch.
McCree!
It's high noon.
But you saw him. There
it's
was
high
McCree.
Crackers. Caden, where do you want to be, Trapper
it's
or Medic?
It's 12 o'clock.
Ha! Zach, I've got a thing that makes me move faster now, you prick!
I've got a thing that makes me do more damage.
No, don't do that.
Plus I'm playing
no,
hide, which I can already
see,
double
look.
My own damage.
That is
no,
futuristic
don't do that.
I throw toxic grenades, and if you're in the gas that it releases,
Yo.
I do double damage.
No, don't do that.
This gun is awesome.
Plus, I have a flamethrower and a minigun.
No, don't
Gage
do
has
that.
A
You know I have a mustache.
And my gold guns.
Bucket.
Hey,
Bucket. See, that looks just... Doesn't that look like Claptrap a little bit? Like the face, alright? The face.
No.
The eye.
No,
the
you
eye.
Deserve
the
to
eye.
Burn and die.
It's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the night.
It's the thrill of the night.
Hayden, ready up.
So, there. It's the same it's like an evolved Claptrap right there, dude. Like that. That's like Claptrap, just upgraded by Jack. You see what
Wait,
I mean?
Wait, now that I think about that, is that song, copyrighted, Ryan?
No, if you sing it, I don't know.
We don't! Not now!
I wouldn't be able to hear you because gravity likes to run his mouth very loudly.
We're looking at a picture of Claptrap right now. This looks nothing like Claptrap.
That is Claptrap looks like a frickin'.
It's like,
it looks like he literally was blended
he's
in
like
a
cheese wedge with a wheel.
It's about oh, Caden's playing Lazarus.
Caden
oh no.
No, Caden didn't choose that.
I know, but. Still, he's playing Lazarus. That's not good for me.
Who is that?
Yeah, but you're that one freaking guy, aren't you, still?
Yeah. This character can revive you even if I permanently kill you.
Yeah, but here's the thing. You went to Target, the medic.
The game had ults.
And I hate you for that. Like, literally, ow, you're the healer. You know what? It's my first Stalker. Time ever doing
Kill
this. You could try not to be such a big
on.
Douche. Come on now.
Who's Kala?
Kala is a healer who has teleporters.
It's the eye of the tiger. It's the thrill of the night.
It's the thrill of the crackers.
We could all go play NWR.
I think after this game, I'm going to do some homework and then get back on.
Seven people.
Yo, we should
like shish kebab.
On MWR after this.
That actually sounds like
Shut
a great
up,
idea.
What?
Seven yay, I like shish kebabs.
Gage, you're gonna be so happy. Guess what they added to Monopoly?
What?
They added a ducky.
Wait, really?
He said, screw it, I'm playing Monopoly!
I have to play. Screw everything, I gotta
they
play
They added a ducky? Oh my god, they added Pingu! Pingu! Pingu!
So, me and our friend Simon the other day, we were looking up...
I'm back.
Me and Simon the other day, we looked up Pingu. The voice actor for all three characters, for all 15 of the characters is the same person.
Caden, guess what they're adding to Monopoly?
I have a feeling
Monopoly.
Ryan's gonna play that one game where he's just gonna have his minions do all the work.
Guess what they're adding to Monopoly? They're adding a ducky and Pingu.
Oh, no, as I say that, Ryan goes straight for me first. I don't know why, every time, why me first? I hate you.
Rip him.
Literally, I'm blocking you. Okay, I'm blocking you. I'm blocking you.
Oh, you know what? Screw
on me. You're no longer my friend. We're no longer friends,
Pepsi.
Ryan. You're getting blocked.
All over me.
No, Ryan. Get away. I don't like you.
Ryan, please. Love me like
I'm lagging. What is happening?
Love me like you do. Like you do. I'm dead. That's what's happening.
I spilled Pepsi on my balls.
No, you get away.
This is what's going on. Gage's head. How could this happen to me?
No, I'm just really pissed at the fact that Ryan won't stop targeting
my presence.
Ryan,
Caden, revive me,
you
idiot.
I'm trying to. I've never played this character. It's not working.
Ryan, please. Every time. Caden's right
that's
over there.
That's all I hear Gage say. Ryan.
What do you think you're doing?
Me first. It's always me first, Ryan. Why?
I'll go for it, Hot Rod.
And you think you're sneaky?
Did you just evolve?
He's been stage 3.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Because we're playing this one.
Can you, Ryan?
Bye-bye,
please
Caden.
Love me.
No.
Gosh dang it.
Ah! Ryan, please.
Oh my god, dude. This isn't right.
Ryan, what happened to that friendship we made? What happened to that friendship? I thought we were friends. What happened to this? Dude, we could have been so much more than this. Come on. We could have been so much more than this, Ryan.
Hey, bud. Bye-bye.
Go ahead and kill yourselves, guys.
Bye-bye.
Don't worry, guys. We're going down.
We're all respawning.
Wait, you all four respawn?
We got this.
Yes.
Yeah.
I told you that the first time we...
I didn't remember it.
Yeah, but Generator 2 is getting its little asshole train up.
Yeah, it's about to go down.
Are we about to fall? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yes.
No, that's not what I wanted.
I don't know what this character's abilities are.
He's not really a healer, he revives dead people.
Well, what do I do?
You revive
dead people. Completely dead people? Completely dead?
Yes.
Yeah. Like, dead forever dead. Like, being put in a grave dead.
And what does this sniper do?
Dead meaning you're dead, man.
We need to go and find Ryan, because he's healing.
Oh, he's up there.
How about let Ryan find you,
He was up there. He moved somewhere.
Oh my god, he climbed all the way up there?
Yep. Kane, why don't you assist Hot Rod?
Well, I didn't know he was over here.
Sorry. Yeah, Hot Rod.
No, he's trying to kill me.
Yeah, he is, and he's gonna be successful.
Oh, I was about to use my thing on him.
No, he's not.
Come on, Ryan. Come on now. They're
I can't
all
really
over here.
Heal you.
I will bring you to them, please.
Where is he?
Plus my sniper can heal you. If that's what it's supposed
to be. No. You can't. That Ryan character is not meant to heal other players.
Well, I didn't know that because it gave it to me. I wasn't able to read anything. I was eating pizza.
We need to go catch Ryan while we still can.
All right.
It's minions.
Oh, they blew the first generator.
That's the second generator.
That's second? How many is there?
Three.
Once he destroys this one, he escapes.
We need to stop these.
Trap him.
You need to trap him. No one can.
He's on me. Wait, you didn't get a bubble?
I just put it down.
Oh, we can't attack them. Well, now we can't have the bubble.
Ryan wins this.
Ryan, please. Please, Ryan. Please think about this. Please. That friendship that we had, please don't end it now, please. Here, I will literally go to your spawn, Ryan. Just take me hostage. I will go to your spawn. Just take me hostage. I'm going to your spawn. I'm hostage.
8 minutes. Yeah, right.
I'm just a hostage, guys. Sorry. I can't fight against them. I'm a hostage.
I'm on hurry.
Kenku.
Kenku.
Is that him? That is him.
Award addiction. Obtain 25 unique rewards.
Yeah? Yonder.
Minions.
crap, we got incoming minions.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Yay! I win! I love this character.
Oh, so I hate the entire evacuation.
Just killed everybody who tried to leave to safety.
Oh my goodness gracious, Ryan just raped
Except for off. The 1,200 that we saved previously.
Yeah, but I just killed 1,500.
Wait, is that the end of the game?
Yeah.
Oh god, the crack.
Oh no!
So these are actually our characters.
Oh god! No, it's all the characters.
I'm just standing there like, huh, well, he's gone.
Oh my god.
Bye, Kaden!
What happens to me?
That's pretty much how it happened.
That wasn't my character.
Wait, what happens to me? I wanna know what happens
I killed
to
one.
Me.
I killed one before I died.
There I am.
He
I
didn't know. Even stand a chance.
What happens to me? What happens to me? I wanna know what happens to me. Where am I?
Oh god.
So many.
I would literally be jumping off the cliff.
Yeah.
That's a much less painful way to die than getting ripped apart.
Do we have jetpacks?
Yeah, but getting ripped apart is a quicker way to death.
No. Falling and dying instantly on the ground. What are you talking about?
What do you mean? Not, it's not, it's, there's not a 100% chance it's gonna be instant.
Hey, Ryan, be on that 10 streak, boy.
Mm-hmm. Dude, I hit 100 the other day with Mitchell.
Hiding. We should go play some Michael Myers on MWR.
Congratulations!
Thank you.
Do you want to keep doing this, or do you want to go play with Michael Myers?
I want to play some. Yeah, man, I would play we with y'all ever since never.
Yeah, make it where everybody can play.
We have 7 people, too. So.
Hot Rod has to go do homework, he said.
So. I have until midnight to finish it. I have 2 hours to do it.
Oh, never mind. You can do it.
Is it easy?
Medal of Honor.
Fast.
What is this
boy,
homework?
Hot Rod. Hey, where's Buckethead?
And then it all went downhill.
It was a 43-minute game.
I need to change my pants because I spilled Pepsi all over him because I was drinking
Ryan,
it and I freaked out.
Ryan,
you guys said that game.
Guys, look right down below the monster damage. Shots fired! Oh!
All right, what? So
that game is an actual. That game is actually fun. Yes, I'm on MWR. All
right.
Alright guys, this was Evolve. If you enjoyed, hit that like button for more stupid content.